Alright, we're going to come in 18 inches on this closet to get rid of that protrusion into the porch area. We've cut the floor through and we're about to frame this new wall up this line right here, and it'll help support these rafters. We'll put a plate up here, and then it'll just essentially moving this wall right here, and we lose 18 inches of closet space, but aesthetically, it's going to be good for our porch, which is the big reason why we're here.